the women movement. I remember once she made accusation and said, this cabinet is full of men. If we had women, these decisions would not have been reached in the manner which they had. So clearly she did believe in women leadership with women presence, so that there's nothing for us without us. We shall miss her, Mama. Rest in peace.